Dearly beloved, for your entertainment, it's my pleasure to introduce to you Hell's latest arrival, Equal Opportunity Killer, Alastor!
Hello, it's nice to meet you. Can you tell me where I am? I don't know how I got here, but I think I'm starting to understand. I don't belong among the angels, and maybe that's just fine with me. The things I did up there were high school, but now I'm going for my degree. Hey, sorry, but you just got in my way. I promise, honey, I can feel your pain, and maybe I enjoy it just a little bit. Parted from us far too early, but now we're meeting a second time. We used to have such fun together, and maybe you have what I need. But first I have one tiny question. Tell me, do you demons bleed? Hey, sorry but you just got in my way. I promise, honey, I can feel your pain, and maybe I enjoy it just a little bit. Does that make the same since I expired? Doesn't mean that I plan to retire, and now I have the power to breathe all of you in entertaining fire.
Just a little bit, does that make me insane?